And now our tail of the tape for this flyweight tilt. So 2 years, the gap in age, with some differences in height and a similar reach. The veteran... All right, ready to go here with live action as we get underway from the crew, the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Effective punch there by Hayes. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand.
Hard one to the body.
Couple of shins here being tested early.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Strong work with the jabs there by Hayes. Oh! In and secures the takedown.
And here's a nice right hand. Excellent movement here on the ground. He lands a big shot from the bottom. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Elliott. Side control now. There's that knee to the body.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think. He's working from the back. Flattens him out.
Elliott gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Moves to half guard. He's working from full mount again. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Into full guard. Oh, good punches from the top here.
Oh, he continues to attack now. Joe might have an arm bar.
And he's out of the arm bar. Tries to get out of full guard and into half, but doesn't make it. Full mount. Good control, postures up. He's in half guard.
Dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Attempting a choke now.
He's looking for the arm triangle here. And what he wants to do is he wants to push his opponent's arm to the side, wrapping his arms around his opponent's neck, secure the arm. That choke was tight. He got free. Wow. Now he secured side control.
Oh, he knees the body here in side mount. Nicely played.
Lands a beautiful elbow there. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Oh, he's mounted him. Look at this. He's out of it. Into full guard.
Round two is next.
Foi um ótimo round. Chegou perto de conseguir uma finalização. Mas precisa ser paciente, sacou? Você tem que ir mais na certeza.
And here we see some beauty.
All right, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Quick jab. Hayes gets caught by that straight punch. You gotta do better than that defensively.
Oh, beautiful combination.
And both guys really throwing with authority. How about that shin? Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Eats a nice right hand.
Can we show you the total strikes?
Oh! This could be it right here. This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
He didn't miss with that uppercut! Oh! Huge shot there, lands push!
And a nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Tried to set up the straight left, but he missed. Elliott's lower jaw now, Joe, starting to show some signs of swelling.
Very nice timing with these shots here.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
Oh, that was shots. Oh! Vicious combinations.
Beautiful body shot
there, too. Oh, combination.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. That's a good strike there by Elliott. Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land. In on a double leg takedown here.
He's got it. He got him down.
Oh, nice punch there by Elliott. Good fight here, under two to go.
Nice punch to the body. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's got full, oh, no, half guard. He postures into place.
Oh, beautifully timed and placed elbow there from top position.
And he's back in the guard.
Under 1 minute remains in round two.
He's got half guard.
Oh, tags him with that money left again.
Ground and pound from the top. Tries to pass from full guard to half guard, but can't. He's got to be careful. Oh, he falls into a guillotine. He's out of the guillotine. Got him in full guard here, but he's getting caught with some big strikes.
Ace gets in the clutch.
And that's
the end of round number two. Third round underway. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Whoa! He is hurt! He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Oh! He's back to side control. He's got the clinch.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh, nice
massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one.
Oh, vicious elbow lands to the head. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. He's got an arm triangle. He's looking for the arm triangle here in side control. And what he wants to do is, he wants to push his opponent's arm to the side, trapping it in place with his neck. Then he wants to shift his weight, shift his hips down, press his weight down, clamp a hold of it, and squeeze. That's a good test.
That will do it!
Got caught in the choke and didn't have the time to tap.
Yeah, that's high-level jiu-jitsu there, and I know going into this fight, he felt like he was going to have to be near-perfect with his grappling and his transitions to force a tap, and he did one better here tonight. He forced the nap, so great technique to get the finish, and ultimately, he is your winner by way of submission.
And one last time, super tight choke, and he's out. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
All right, let's go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 53 seconds of round number three. For the winner by submission, Wilson Hayes.
Well, at this point, all that is left is the celebration.